The next thing I did, I built a multiple six-figure course off of the investments I've made, off of the people that I've learned from. I soaked up everything that I learned from the last 19 years of blogging and made a course. Ha! Okay, so right now there are two types of content you should be posting. One that serves and one that sells. So I'll use myself as an example. So my Nigerian comedy sketches, that serves as entertainment. Serves entertainment. People come on Instagram to be entertained. What about you or your personality is entertaining? Content that entertains is serving. Another type of content I post, my very vulnerable stories. Like I try to remind you guys, I am you. Sometimes people go on people's Instagram pages for the first time, they see the verified check, they see the amount of followers, and all of a sudden there's this like virtual pedestal that gets placed under us. I don't want it. Like, I love to remind you guys how much I failed because I don't want you to see me as some aspirational figure. I am you. I am in the trenches with you. And so when I write my authentic and really vulnerable stories, that serves as empowerment. Right? So entertainment and empowerment, those are two ways that you can serve your audience. The third is something like I'm posting now, education. How can you educate your audience on something that you're an expert in? Education. Again, so if you don't know what to post, start here. Always start here. You want to serve your people. You want to serve your audience, especially in a time like now where, you know, maybe 40% of your audience was online. Now it's 80%. The amount of people on social media has doubled since the quarantine. So use this time as an opportunity to reintroduce yourself to your audience and let them know who you really are and how you want to help them. So serve, first type of content. Second category is a little more advanced, but this is what you wanna work into. You don't wanna be the person though that is selling on every post because so I'm a consumer, right? I'm a consumer and I'm also a content creator slash producer. So I'm on both ends. I'm consuming content in the same way that you guys are posting it. So when I see someone posting ads every other post, I don't trust them. And it's again, I get it, we all gotta eat, but I don't know what you genuinely like and what you like because someone's paying you to like it, right? So it's hard times and I get it, you gotta feed yourself, but it's so important that when you're selling to your audience, you don't overdo it and you're not shoving it down their throat and you're not guilting them for not joining your program or buying from your affiliate links. It has to be an organic build. So selling for me, like 5 years ago, 2015, 5 years ago when I self-published my ebook. And what's cool about that is in the selling category, this ebook was empowerment. Because it was my story. All I did was share my story. And it's so cool when you're able to make money off your story. You're the only one that's an expert in your story. You're the only one that has gone through your struggles, that has your education, that has your brain, everything, right? You are so unique. So your very first thing that you should be trying to sell is your story and reminding people that, hey, if I'm doing something that you wanna do as well, here's everything I did to get there. So the very first thing I sold was my ebook. Second thing, this is again, a little bit more advanced. So once I realized that a lot of people connected with my story, I was like, okay, I can teach them everything that I know about what I'm doing currently. So I started selling bootcamp and retreats. Obviously retreats are postponed at the moment. So moving forward with like digital products, that's why it's so important to be online. What did I do after that? The next thing I did, I built a multiple six-figure course. Like, this is so cool because it's something that I didn't have to go anywhere. I didn't have to be on the road. I didn't have to book a plane ticket. I didn't have to rely on brands. I built a course off of my information, off of the investments I've made, off of the people that I've learned from, off of all the courses and all the education, all the expertise that I've milked and soaked from all the experts in the field, not just in the travel industry, but in marketing, in communications, in business. I soaked up everything that I learned from the last 19 years of blogging and made a course. Ha! And then that leads to the final tier. So now I do mastermind, which is closed, and private coaching. So for the people who have gone through the system, they've read my ebook, they've been to my bootcamp or to my retreats, they've taken my course and they still want to learn from me because they see that I'm still on this journey, I'm still evolving, I'm still out here, I'm still building. they're like, okay, I want intimate one-on-one access to Glow. That is mastermind and private coaching. So all of this is what I sell. So there's two types of content that I'm posting. It's the one that serves, which is like the free stuff to entertain, to empower, and to educate. And then there's the stuff that sells, the ebook, the book, the bootcamp, the retreats, the course, the private coaching, and the mastermind. Think about what you can do in either category and own it. Own it. I know you're scared, I know you're tired, I know you're anxious, I know you are probably stuck, especially if you're an influencer and a blogger and you're not on the road or you're not pitching or, you know, you feel like you have to pivot your entire business model. Do not rush to create a product just to make money. People will sniff that out right away. The best thing I did is take 11 years to make a dollar from my blog. I don't want that for you. I did that so you guys don't have to. But what was so dope about not earning a single dollar from blogging for 11 years is that I learned to love the struggle. I learned to love the process. I learned to love the journey. I learned to love the person that I was becoming. I hope that helps. And again, I'm still giving out 10 free discovery calls with a 30-day plan. So send me a DM with the word discovery to apply. Stay awesome, stay motivated, and I hope you enjoyed that. It's a wrap.